room there for him. Only 12 cars on the field, but what an exciting start it was as Alex Albon goes around the outside of Sergio Perez. Great move, and he had to get that done. And Alex Albon, finally, it's third time lucky for Alex Albon after seeing two podiums snatched away from him through crashes with this man, Lewis Hamilton. He is in the top three in Formula One.